6, Florida's First Lady Casey DeSantis announcing a $100 million proposal for cancer research and care in the state. That's a nearly 60% increase in the past year. It's part of Governor Ron DeSantis's budget for next year. The funding would be used to forward cancer care and research at 3 cancer institutes in Florida, including the University of Miami's Sylvester Comprehensive Cancer Center, the Moffitt Cancer Center in Tampa, and the University of Florida Health Cancer Center in Gainesville.